yo, you know we in the Creole season, you have to go and buy your kalaloo. I don't know about pilau, them time they pass. Some good breadfruit, some kalaloo, some pig, some dashin, some real hard back countryman seed.
Basically, this is going to be the last video for the week. Next week is Creole in the Park. I will not be making any videos. So, yeah, I will be making videos after the whole Creole season. Because, you know, we got events, we got Creole Fest, we got Creole in the Park, we got all these kind of wild events going on. So, I will be making videos after the Creole season has passed.
Anyways, enough of that. Time to get the video.
Don't you just hate those commercials that pop up at any time, anywhere, and talk about nothing to do with the product? Those stupid commercials, those stupid ads, those crazy people in black suits. And just come and just talk about nothing to do with the product, but they're advertising some wild, crazy, creative. But I know y'all hate those things.
Well,
here's another one.
Hey there.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Are you tired of feeling hungry, feeling thirsty, feeling yourself? Is gwopwell the cause of your depression?
Yes.
Well, look no further than here, because I got a cure for that.
You do?
Are you scared that your nipples are too hard, round, square, or nipply? Well, there's Nipple Crix, the all-new breasts, not feedable, tangible, crunchy, you can dunk it in milk and still choke. Nipple Crix.
Nipple Crix comes in all shapes and sizes. Big Crix, little Crix, small Crix, baby Crix, you size it, we got it. Order now and get one Crix for the price of two. Yes, two, and we will throw in a half Crix. Plus tax. Plus tax. Nipple Crix does not cure any infected or contracted diseases like HIV, AIDS, cancer, flu, headache, pregnancy, runny nose, cold nipples, hernia, abortion, toothache, acne, vary, arthritis, ugly.
Order some today.
What the hell was that? So, where's the number? Anything to call? Something? Anything?
Yeah. So, if you enjoyed the video, ensure to share, like the page. Everything is in the description box below. My Twitter is down there, my Facebook is down there, everything is down there. My personal page is down there. So I know you all saw the last video and you all was expecting way more than this, but this was just a teaser for the upcoming video next time, because you will find out. And for some of you all that don't understand some of the words I used in this video, check out the description box. It will explain everything. The video is coming soon after the Creole season. Ensure to subscribe by accident, baby. Bye.
This is the life that I chose. I'm living it right on my own. I claim this crown on this throne, and no one can stop me. Oh, 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 oh. I'm headed to the top, and I ain't gon' flap. A lot of these niggas won't see my face drop, but it's all good. It's all good. I'm a champion. I'm a champion.